got some good news about Kelly Drive. The floodwaters have begun to recede. This is what Kelly Drive looked like overnight. The area between Midvale and Hunting Park Avenues was closed because of floodwaters. Yesterday's storm pushed the Schuylkill River to its highest level this year. Crews are being assembled right now to clean debris left behind from the water.